It's time for the Carter Sisters, Mother Maybell, Chet Atkins, and his famous guitar.
Put on a smile and don't wear a frown. We're gonna scatter some sunshine around. If you don't believe us, take away those tears.
Folks, here's that gal from the hills, the talkin'est young'un you ever heard, June Carter.
Well, thank you, Joe. I'm a talkin' plenty today, yes, sir. Aim to talk a little dab about Louisville. It says here it's just 8 more miles. Let's see how far it is.
I've traveled o'er this country-wide, big unfortunate fair. Up and down the two coastlines, I've traveled everywhere. From Portland east to Portland west and back along the line. I'm going now to the place that's best, an old hometown of mine. So 8 more miles in Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road, now be blue. I used to say that I'd come back, knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, hometown of my heart.
Late for this program.
I know it, Joe. I was hurrying just as fast as I could hurry, and I got down at the corner, and that's our green light turned red.
Oh, I see. You had to stop before you could go, huh?
Yeah, just like now. We're going to have to stop and wait for a word from our sponsor, like this, I reckon. Here's two of Mommy's youngins now, Helen and Anita. Helen kind of picks the accordion and Anita picks the bass fiddle. They're singing for you, ain't it hard to love?
Hard, ain't it hard, oh Lord, to love one that don't love you.
tears, it's hymn time. And I believe everyone likes No Tears in Heaven.
Pretty too. Sometimes she makes you cry when she sings. She sings them little sad songs, and she's got one of them right now. Maybe you'll know what I'm talking about after you hear. Got a little tune here called I'm Fading Fast with the Time.
Oh,
down. But before you do, we have a man here with us with a message just for you. I tried to think up something real cute to end this show with, but this old puny brain of mine just ain't working right. I reckon I'll just have to kind of say it's time for us to be leaving. Hope you folks will be listening to us again sometime real soon.
In the pines, in the pines, where the sun never shines, and shiver when the cold wind blows.
You've been listening to radio's famous Carter sisters, Mother Maybell, Chet Atkins, and yours truly, Joe Slattery. Your announcer will tell you when to expect us back. And until then, thanks a lot for listening. So long, everybody.